body being so.
What is up, YouTube? Don's Legacy, aka The Gym, giving you guys a brand new Call of Duty World at War video. Now, I know this is a bit different than what I normally do. This is actually some custom zombies. This is the pistol defense map. It's a pretty popular map. If you guys haven't seen it, it's basically all the guns are pistols. There's four different pedestals, each with different perks, wall guns. Most of the wall guns are pretty much one-shot kills. They're pretty good. And get quick revive real quick. And the first couple rounds are pretty slow, but it does get pretty fast paced. And there is a Bible ending actually. It cost 15,000, is that boat right there. Leave the island, you can get the gift of firecraft, which is 7,000 right in the middle. I've never got it, don't know what it does, never even done the Bible ending. I've made it to round 10 and I died. That's all I've done with this map. And I played it once with Remix. Many of you guys know him. We may do some custom zombies as well for both of our channels. He's a pretty nice guy. Always fun to make videos with. Like I said, first couple rounds are always pretty slow. Oh, I hate the first couple rounds. Especially considering they spawn all the way out in the ocean. I hate how they do that. Because then it takes forever just to kill one. Dope. So we got the box. We got the Desert Eagle. Definitely want the Desert Eagle if you don't get something good. Pray to God we get something good. This ain't good enough. And I got the Desert Eagle. I'll take it. It works. Dope. So we got a Desert Eagle. USP, this one. Yeah, one shot. Just like the other. Trying to get as much points as we can with the USP. There's even Pack-a-Punch on. Where is it? Where's Pack-a-Punch? There's Pack-a-Punch on this map. Got some dope Pack-a-Punch guns. Desert Eagle. Pretty good Pack-a-Punch. It's the only gun I have Pack-a-Punched in the game. There's also the Melon Launcher, which shoots melons. It's pretty dope. But this actually is the first time I'm ever doing anything like custom zombies, so if you guys do enjoy it, let me know. If you want to see more of it, let me know. Hit that like button. Helps out. Lets me know you guys enjoyed it. May even do some co-op custom zombies maps with Remix, like I said earlier. Dope. So yeah, there's the gift. Oh, it's 7,500 for the gift of firepower, and then the boat is not right there. Right there. There's the boat. And the boat is 15,000, yeah. So, almost out of ammo. Switch to the Desert Eagle. There's also a knife. It's a katana. It's a one-hit knife. So, I mean, when you're down here on this level, you can honestly just run around and knife until the later levels or rounds. Then it gets harder. But in the beginning, you just run around knife. Makes it pretty easy. Good for points. Out of your depth, flock jaw. Like I was saying, first couple rounds are always super slow. it's a huge pain in the ass. Oh, fuck me. Oh, dope, I can actually buy it like that. Can I do that with Jug? If so, that'd be awesome. Damn it. Oh, let's go. Got Jug, baby. Now we got this. Now we got this. Might as well buy Speed Cola next. I really gotta turn that off. I'm sorry, guys. Don't fuck with a Marine. Get out of your depth, slime job. This is so tiring. I always forget I can knife. Alright, where's Speed Cola? That was a shitty attempt. No! Can we not hit Speed Cola? Got it! Let's go, baby. Let's go. Actually have a chance. Ooh, pack a punch. Dead shot. And a hole puncher. If I need to, I'll buy the hole puncher. Gun juice is running low. Come on, hurry up. Too easy. If I hit my shots, that'd be better. Don't mess with a Marine. Boop, boop. I don't know why I'm saying that. Boop. Come on. Come on. Hey. I already got those two perks. Nah, Magnum. We may actually need to get the Magnum. Yeah, buy the Magnum. And then we can always buy ammo right there if needed. That was scary. Bit too scary. Guns getting hungry. Time to feed. Thank God for the Magnum. Hell yeah, that was sweet. Let's go. Okay, pack a punch, dead shot, no ammo. I got mortar rounds, I can buy the hole puncher, or I can. I'll save the pack a punch. If we stay on this island that long. Or this pedestal, I guess. I don't know what you would call it. Go. Go. Too easy. Too easy. Where'd you go? And, ooh, okay. This may be a bit tricky. I got no ammo. Can't buy ammo from the sides. I guess we'll save it for firepower and see what firepower does. Okay then. You're running. Okay, yep, running, okay. Go. Damn, scary. This is getting tricky. I take back the easy part. This is getting tricky. Yeah, I know. Low on ammo. I'm okay. Buy ammo for both my guns. That was a bit scary. Don't really want PhD flopper. I mean, I don't know. Nah. Let that bitch out of something. Oh, now we get the max ammo. Fuck you too, game. Yep, this is definitely getting harder. Kill him! How was I even alive? How am I supposed to live through this? I need to buy jug. That was too scary, guys. Okay, so we got jug, we got speed cola, and then we're back to our this will be fun.
Hi, I'm Deathseat, and you are dead.
Oh, well, I don't know if you guys can tell, but I'm focusing way too hard right now on this game. Okay. A little bit of panic there. Just a tad. Eagle. Okay, guys. Okay. Gonna want to buy Deadshot. This is getting a bit tricky. Just a tad. May even have to buy mortar rounds, to be honest.
If I had a good weapon, I'd blow this box up.
Which we will do. Didn't even come close, guys. Oh. I mean, I pretty much just gave up the game, but that was a lot harder than I expected. Damn. If you guys did enjoy this custom zombies, though, I know it's a bit different than what I normally do. Let's pause this real quick. I know it's a bit different than what I normally do. But if you guys did enjoy, hit that like button. Subscribe. You guys all know what to do. Anyways, this was Don's Legacy, Brandon, whatever the fuck you guys want to call me. Hope you guys all having a good day. Peace out.